What's going on, you guys? How's it going this afternoon? It's David here. It is 11:40. My mom went to the movies, so all the kids are here. Well, Hazel's here. Alan's still asleep. The other four kids are still here, just causing trouble, seeing how much noise they can make. TV. I have appointments next week. I have an optician appointment on Thursday, I believe, and an MRI on Friday, I do believe. And then we have a birthday party on Friday as well for Conman and Graceland. Pretty excited about that. Not really sure how it's gonna work. They're doing a barbecue at a park in Seattle. I think I'll be able to go just fine. I mean, obviously we'll see once we get down there. But yeah, I'm gonna start my search for a retractable trailer hitch plate for my wheelchair so that I can put it on there and we can drive it to the hospital and stuff like that. That way I don't have to have a ramp to get it into the back of the CRV. Ramps are crazy expensive, like hundreds of dollars. And those flip down things you can get for about $300 or $400. So we'll need to buy a trailer hitch adapter that bolts to the CRV, to the Honda. And the piece that goes into the adapter is a few $100. So, you know, around $800 to get everything set, I think it would be a safe assumption. Obviously, maybe we can get it done cheaper, but that's where we're at right now. So, I just wanted to stop in and do a quick video before I lay down, turn the TV on, and told the kids to be quiet. Gloria's in Ash's room. Hazel's in Ash's room. Although I told Hazel to get out. Not sure why she's still in there. Probably because I said it, get out. See how much she can push me. I'm about to have to wake up Avalon here in a few because they need to do the chores. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if any of those are applicable. Make sure your eyes go to bed today. Better every day. And smile as much as you possibly can. I love you guys. Have an amazing day.